diehard Whovian, dire fantasy show.
I think that one was like Broad Church.
Broad Church. Let's do this. Jessica Jones. Was there a show or something on TV that as a child, as a young adult, that you just loved?
Oh, I loved all. I loved all sorts of things. I mean, I did love Doctor Who. I was a Doctor Who fan. As many of the people who currently work on Doctor Who were, it seems to be sort of almost compulsory now to get a job on Doctor Who. You have to have grown up as a fan of it, but I definitely did that. And then, for American shows, I used to love the Incredible Hulk show. Did you watch that? I love that. I love the Incredible Hulk
so
comic
sad.
Book as well.
So
I know, was there something deeply tragic about it? Maybe it was the wig. But no, that was a fantastic. I loved all that stuff. There was quite an obscure British show called Into the Labyrinth. Does anyone here know that? Like one person. Two people. I used to love that when I was a kid. All sorts, yeah.
Well, let's fast forward and...